Hey guys, Jeff here, and I'm out in Nevada, Reno, Nevada, to be precise. Came out here for a warranty battery, a big lithium ion battery, and that is for an RV. So instead of waiting 3 weeks for it to get mailed there and back, I thought I'd take a drive out here. We're gonna explore what Reno has to offer, so stay tuned. And if you get any kind of enjoyment out of this, please subscribe, give me a like or a comment. I hope I earned that from you. Now let's get to it. This is where we're at. This giant parking lot. Okay, I'm gonna walk back to the car, put my tripod away, and pull out the drone. This is gonna be fun. Hopefully nobody shoots it down. We are in Nevada. I think this is probably the safest place to do it, as far as everything around me. It's just this big, giant warehouse park.
Thank you.
All right, we're in downtown Reno. We just came from the outskirts to replace our Battleborne battery. It took great care of us. And now, downtown Reno. Let's get to it. All right, so it turns out that you can't fly a drone in Reno at all. You have to be on the outskirts, basically, not downtown. So, we're gonna walk around downtown. Kelsey, so how's it feel being in downtown Reno?
It's hot, but it's really cool.
Yeah?
Yeah.
All right.
It's really cool.
This one is Flintstone vibe, or themed. That one. All right. All right, so we found a casino that would let us film or take pictures inside it. And look what I found. Here we are. Guess the fountain starts here. Goes down. All the way down. Bar now, not one of my favorite places, but yeah. Oops, we're going around this guy. Lots of stuff going on around me. Something good is baking. Oh boy. I'm getting hungry now. It's like a mini Vegas. I don't often have many reasons to enter a casino. I don't drink, I don't gamble, I don't smoke. So, I don't really know what I'm doing here other than looking at pretty lights. All right, so I found my wife. There she is. So, still in the casino. I think I'm getting tired of it. There's not much here for me to film. so maybe I'll go outside. So I just saw a crazy burnout and I got it all on recording. So Reno does have some kooky characters. It was a Cadillac, one of the new ones. So yeah, wow. I found this whale. The Truckee River right behind me. Check this backdrop out. We're gonna head back to the car and figure out the next step. Wasn't that burnout awesome? Why I couldn't fly my drone in downtown Reno? Because it's historic. That was a wacky day in Reno. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope I earned your subscription. And I hope I earned a like from you guys. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe. Helps me out a ton. And hit that notification bell. I'm gonna call it a night. And I'll see you next time. Peace out. Keep on filming. Keep on flying. When you can. And they don't break your drone. Peace.